These are the very streets the Air China magazine warned its readers not to visit. Areas in London populated by Indian and Pakistani people. Areas like Southall. The remarks have caused outrage among some, but the London mayor, Sadiq Khan, simply addressed the issue by saying, all of London is welcoming and safe. Although the publisher of Air China's in-flight magazine has apologized, the Chinese media and public backed the airline for telling the so-called truth about the British capital. Many here are baffled by the comments.